I remember once I gave Butters a noogie over there. I saw Butters get the worst titty twister around here.
Do not despair, for many find Jesus only to lose him later. But the soul that does not abandon its search will surely be rewarded with his company. Remember that.
Last cigarette. You guys got more?
Yeah, we just stole a fresh pack.
Not the girl kind again.
Yeah, they're slim. You smoke too?
Get lost, kid. We're trying to smoke here. Ah, oh, Jesus, not again. My mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
Good job, Junior Algorian. With all the sensors in place, I can get a reading on my... I knew it! These are definitely hot Man-Bear Pig readings. Come with me. I must put this data in the Data Man-Bear Pig base. stay out of the Lost Forest. Sure, it's got treasure, but they say there's no way out.
Fumar told me to pick that spot. Pretty good, huh?
They let anybody down in the sewers these days.
Who's at the door? Is that the guy with my pills?
No, it's not anyone with pills for you, darling, okay?
I called that motherfucker 3 hours ago!
This is my lovely wife, Autumn. She celebrates Christmas with vodka and muscle relaxers.
And here, every day is Christmas. Wait, where the fuck are my kids?
What do you mean, where are the kids? You're supposed to be watching them out back, Autumn.
No! They were being watched by the babysitter!
The babysitter quit 4 months ago when you threw up on her!
Don't you fucking yell at me!
Don't you excuse us a minute!
Don't you ever embarrass me from a stranger like that! You're
drunk! You're drunk, Autumn! And you don't know where your kids are!
Fuck you! They're your kids too, you piece of shit!
No, fuck you, Autumn! Fuck you!
Howdy, how? Listen, I gotta get my wife some help. Could you go look for our children? I sure would make it worth your while. There's Simon, Amber, and Cornwallis. Tell them their father wants them home right away.
My baby! Bring me my baby! You're a fucking train wreck!
cow.
Moo, moo.
Shoo, you rat bastards! Help! They're after my nut! Uh-oh! You made their mama angry!
Ain't no danger in the truth.
Time you need my help, you just call on me. and I'll be there sure as a shit on Sunday. Anyhow. Except against bosses, of course. I might have shit for brains, but I'm not stupid, and I can't help you more than once per day. Just like I can't help anyone who won't help themselves with rehab.